Hi, it's Alec from Groovy Entertainment. Today we got another book to read for you. Today book is As You Like It, Charlie Brown from 1964. So let's get started. Did you hear that my teacher said good morning to me? Now I wonder what she meant by that. Did she really mean to wish me good morning? Maybe she was being sarcastic. Maybe she was trying to teach me to be polite. Maybe she thought someone from the school board was listening. Maybe when I meet her in the hall, it would be best to look the other way. I guess I have to go to the barber shop. Do you think I need a haircut? Yes, I think you do. Your hair is pretty long. If it gets any longer, you'll be able to button it. So that was As You Like It, Charlie Brown, for 1964. So if you like, subscribe, share, and comment, have a groovy day. But another video coming out real soon.